as close to your part as you. The only modifications, major modifications made are that many of the drivers, if not most, have roll bars put in there for their own safety, in case the car does roll or whatever might happen. So there are roll bars that are inside the car, and, but the tires and wheels are all the same as you have on your car. And the rules of the road are different too in enduro racing. You get a spin out, you do not have the luxury of caution, because if somebody spins out, Another week in a row. We don't know, probably 2 or 3 weeks in a row he's won now.